Hey y'all, I'm gonna come at you real quick with hopefully at least two quick hairstyles for natural hair. Now my hair right now is the result of a two-strand twist, and this has been 2 days. Now I stretched it, I applied, not heat, but I have a hair dryer that has like the cool function on it, or the button where you can do cool. So that's what I did, and this was, I think I did my twist out on, Sunday, and I did it again last night. Not all of it. So you can see it's pretty full. What I'm going to do is I'm going to use the Revitalizing Leave-In Conditioner, Jujane Carter Solution. I think I've showed this to you guys before. So just spray it over my hair. So I'm just doing this, I don't know what I'm going to do, so we'll see. So I guess the first one, by the way, these hairstyles I'm going to show you, you don't need a lot. All you need are two combs and four bobby pins. So we're going to make it work. I'm nervous, but we're going to make it work. So the first one, just split your hair down the middle. Don't have to be even. Well, you want it a little even, but it doesn't have to be perfect, I should say. Okay. And now I'm going to roll this back. I'm going to take a bobby pin. And y'all, I'm using these large bobby pins. You can see what it looks like. I got these from the dollar store. It came with your regular size bobby pins and then these longer ones. These longer ones work better for my hair because my hair is thick. So since my hair is thick, I'm gonna put two. And do it to the other side. Just gonna roll this back like this. Use a bobby pin. And fluff it up a little. Now you can just leave it like that, but I like this to be a little bit flatter. I know, I'm a little weird. So I'm gonna take my comb, put one there, one here, and just fluff it up a little. And there's one hairstyle. See the back here. Either I'll do an updo or a side puff. Let's go for that. All right, I'm gonna start smoothing my hair up. Placing a comb. Smoothing my hair up. I'm placing another comb, smoothing my hair, placing another comb, smoothing, and placing another comb. Now for the front here, I'm going to use a couple of bobby pins. Place one there. Place one there. Probably place a couple in the back just for added security. Okay, so now let's make this work. A lot of hair, but it'll be cute. Just using my hands. All right, so I think I just did a hair of the day for this style once, but obviously this is the tutorial now. So this is the look. Crazy. And that's it. Thank you guys for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.
To think that I had outgrown my teacher, or I was living too good to listen to the preacher. You'd make it so that I would realize my disillusion being I had to reevaluate something. At one time I was truly a circumstantial kind of praiser. Only when things were going good, I lift my voice in worship. Forgetting when all of the chips were down, who faithfully stayed around and helped me out. Lord, I don't know how.
At times
I lost sight of my faith.
At times